off, we got movement from all six robots. We'll see if anybody can complete the auto quest. The Blue Alliance has taken it home. So has the Red Alliance. A big bonus for both of them. They'll each get an additional ranking point. And now, Terabytes moves quickly towards the scale. And they've got control already. Triple Strange grabbing one too, headed for the scale. This could be very far in favor of the Blue Alliance on the middle balance. As Triple Strange dropped their cube a little early, but Terabytes does not make the same mistake. And they'll be happy to clean up the cube from the ground. Little defense being played, as always, by the Robo Wolves. But Triple Strange is happy to fight back. And defense is gonna have a hard time as they'll have to get three cubes on the blue switch. 31-96, Team Spork fighting back on the scale. But unfortunately, they're 4-1 in favor of the Blue Alliance right now. And that's why Blue is trying to play a little more defense. Blue is controlling all three of the balances right now. And you can see the result on the scoreboard as nobody has deployed a power-up just yet. Terabytes trying to fit another cube, but they're running out of space on the scale. They've got it on there, and now they move to the blue side of the field. Terabytes doesn't see a reason to stop doing what they're doing, so they put another cube onto the scale. They drop it. And already, we see Triple Strange lining up for the end game. They really want to get a triple climb. We'll see if they can do it this match. Some illegal contact happening in the null zone right now. And both blue robots are lined up, ready to go. We're going to see if we can get a triple climb this game. Bull City trying to get positioned. And it's a hard thing to do right. They've got 10 seconds left to try and do it. They're really trying. 4561 now is trying to get off. That's a heartbreaker for Triple Strange, but they're gonna have to settle for getting three ranking points. We have a score for you. Blue takes it home, and Terabytes retain your third ranked seed spot, and their teammates go up with three ranking points. Red Alliance will have to settle for a lowly one,